mist and fog.
He's in there.
The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
There's no doubt about
it. Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim.
You'll never find him.
And the goddess Hela holds his soul there.
Coming.
Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him.
He's already dead.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants her soul to be at peace. She needs to lay it to rest. He's already dead. She can save him. There's nothing she can do. She thinks she's going to save him. She's not going to save him. She'll never make it to her. She can't let him out.
The bridge to Helheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path into it. Let's see, shall we?
That's it. That's the way. Are you scared?
You should be scared.
You're in danger.
What's she waiting for?
Turn around. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it.
She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path. Stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Use your eyes. Why isn't she looking closer? She needs to look closer.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind?
It'll work.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are. Same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. Yeah.
the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Herself, the half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.